A CCSD employee is accused of sexual misconduct with a minor. Police arresting 27-year-old Joshua Herrera on two counts of a school employee engaged in sexual conduct with a pupil and one count of contacting a minor for sex. This arrest follows an investigation that started at Sunrise Mountain High School. CCSD tells us Herrera is a student advocate assigned to Western High.